In this video tutorial, we will be showing you the capabilities of the powerful FRS Comlink by using the product tour. By default, the Comlink will start up into the welcome page, and from here you can then access the product tour. Go ahead and click on product tour if you want to follow along. The FRS Comlink is a powerful communication device designed to be accessible by merely any user, regardless of their condition. The Comlink not only provides an industry-leading text-to-speech output, the device fully embraces other forms of modern communication, including infrared telephone interfacing, email messaging, instant messaging, and text messaging. For voice output, the FRS Comlink uses high-quality a cappella voices, which you can sample by clicking the Speech Output button, and then selecting each person to preview the voice sound and quality. If you've ever seen an AAC device before, you'll notice the FRS Comlink stands alone, leading the way with its exceptional audio output system. The Comlink not only provides a rich, realistic audio tone, but it is one of the only devices capable of maintaining that tone while producing high enough volumes to penetrate even the noisiest of environments.
Hello, my name is Ryan.
Hello, my name is Heather.
You can even make phone calls with your Comlink. With the additional purchase of our FRS IR phone, the Comlink will wirelessly connect to the speakerphone, allowing you to make and receive telephone calls. The Comlink can connect to instant messaging clients as well, such as Skype, AIM, MSN, Yahoo, and ICQ. As long as you have an internet connection, you can chat with your friends and colleagues, no matter what your access method is. You can check your email using the Comlink. Any email client that supports the standard POP3 protocol can be integrated with your Comlink. Cell phone text messaging is also available. You can send text messages to a cell phone and they can be sent back directly to your Comlink. This requires additional hardware and a cell phone plan. All these features are available inside your Comlink, so no matter what your access method, these communication methods can be used. Now let's take a look at access methods. The Comlink accepts touchscreen input using a ruggedized touch panel. Simply touch the screen and a mouse click will be executed where you touch. The purchase of a switch would be for those with limited mobility. A switch is used along with scanning to allow the user to make selections. The best way to describe scanning is the computer highlights buttons, and when the button is highlighted that the user wants to select, the user triggers the switch and the Comlink executes a click on that button.
I am fine today.
The optical head mouse is used by placing a dot on the user's glasses, hat, or forehead. When a user turns their head in a certain direction, the optical head mouse tracks the dot target and the mouse cursor moves in the same direction. The user can perform a mouse click by dwelling the mouse cursor on the desired target for a period of time, which the user can adjust. Also available is the radar mouse, which is used with a switch. The radar mouse uses scanning with switch input to move the mouse cursor around the screen, which provides the user with mouse controls in any Windows application. That means someone using a single scanning switch can access web pages, emails, and any other application they desire. The Comlink LT3G can be used in conjunction with the FRS EnableEyes Access module. The EnableEyes Access module is a cutting-edge eye-tracking device that enables users to have full access to their Comlink device, using their eyes alone. The camera detects where you are looking on the computer screen and allows you to make selections to targets just by looking at them. Not only can you make selections on communication pages, but using the EnableEyes control bar, you can now drive the mouse cursor and use your eyes to take full control of any Windows application. By blinking or dwelling on the desired target, you can execute a single left, double left, or right mouse click. Your handwriting can be converted to text using a handwriting transcriber. Simply write what you want to say in the yellow box, and it will be sent to the active window. Please note that this feature comes standard on the ST, but needs to be requested for the LT. Now, let's look at some additional features available on the Comlink. For the picture lovers out there, you can access all your pictures from your Comlink. Simply save your pictures in the My Pictures folder, and you can view them anytime you like, and even do things like start a slideshow. You can even enjoy your favorite MP3s, audio CDs, or DVD movies using the FRS Media Player. By placing music files in the My Music folder, you can listen to your MP3s anytime you want. You can also play CDs and DVDs from the FRS Media Player. Creating text documents is a very popular feature. Depending on your access method, communication can take some time. Whether you want to use text documents to type out frequently used phrases, or just type out something you plan on saying to someone, we're sure you'll find it very valuable. You even have a calendar available to you. You can add things such as birthdays, appointments, or anything else you might need a reminder about. Your Comlink also has a calculator that you can use to perform basic mathematical functions. Did you know your Comlink has built-in infrared environmental controls? That means with the push of a single button, you can turn your DVD player on, change the channel on your TV, activate a power door opener, turn on or off a lamp, or sound a chime for help. Basically, the rule is, if you can control it with an infrared remote control, you can control it with your Comlink. Once again, all these features are available on your Comlink, so no matter how the user is accessing their device, these features are available to them. In the last section, we can preview sample pre-built user files. FRS has incorporated a full array of sample user files that contain over 4,400 pre-built grid pages. All of our grid pages have been designed by speech-language pathologists and assistive technology specialists, so you can rest assured that whatever the need may be, there is a pre-built FRS grid page to meet that need, so you can get up and running doing little to no alterations. Since all of our pages are fully customizable, we recommend using a pre-built user file as a starting point when creating new custom user files. You will notice here the FRS user files are organized in categories, and we recommend that you now spend some time browsing through these categories to get acquainted with the pre-built content.